Update on a homicide investigation happening right now in Kitsap County. Deputies found a man shot inside a home on Lincoln Road. Deputies attempted to save him, but he died at the scene. Right now, detectives are searching for 29-year-old Caleb Sloan and 26-year-old Aksel Strom. Officers believe they shot and killed the victim. They say they are both armed and dangerous. We'll continue to follow this throughout our newscast.